If you're planning to use Ecamm Live to do a presentation or a webinar, a slideshow, and send that feed out into Zoom, you're going to run across a problem. And if you've already been doing it, you may be running to this and that's why you're here. But there is a way to work around it. I just need to walk you through some steps over here and we can get you on at least 720p resolution rather than the real low resolution that Zoom is giving you by default. Now, if you've just landed on this video first, we have just created another video that I'd love to send you to where we actually talk about how to create a wonderful presentation in Ecamm and send it across to Zoom here. Check that out at the end if you haven't already watched it. But we're looking in here at how we can increase the resolution and the quality of that feed that comes through. Now, to understand what's going on here, Zoom is limiting and keeping down the thumbnails that we have, the images when we're coming on to Zoom meetings or webinars. We've maybe got 50 people on a meeting and Zoom is going to limit that as small as possible. But the challenge we have is that when we're creating a presentation in Ecamm and sending that into Zoom, we're not actually screen sharing in Zoom where it thinks we need to increase that resolution because there's text on screen. It's just thinking it's our camera feed coming in. And so it's still limiting us thinking, well, you don't need that bigger resolution. It's not like people are reading text on the screen. Yes, they are. So there's a couple of things we need to do to change settings inside of Zoom. And then there's a message that you need to send into Zoom support. I'm gonna tell you it all. Now, here we are. So we've just loaded up Zoom and we're about to go into a meeting. There's a little settings cog over here. And I can open this up. Can also get to this under Zoom here and go into preferences and bring it up the same way. But we're going to come down to video and I'm selecting my camera over here. And you want to make sure that HD is selected. I wouldn't be using touching up appearances. I think this can look really fake on here. I know you ladies in particular like to think that we don't want to see wrinkles and things, but I reckon this can look really fake and it's more off-putting than a few wrinkles. You don't need to adjust for low light. Hopefully you're gonna get some decent lighting going on this. And then what I'm gonna do is bring you over to general and right at the bottom, view more settings. This is gonna open up the web page and it should bring you straight into this one here. And what we're going to do is, I'll move that off the screen. We're gonna come right down. This is a long page with lots of options. Right down here. It says group HD video. Well, you need to make sure that that is turned on. Now, you're not going to see full HD 1080. You're going to see 720p, but do make sure you've got that turned on. Then to ensure you're getting 720p coming through as your camera feed, you are going to need to be on a paid plan, not on the free one. So when I come over to here to plans and prices, the free one, this isn't going to help you with, and depends how much you're using this, but this whole 40 minute limit, I really don't like that. I would rather be, if I'm using this for my business, I'd rather be paying $150 a year and just know that this is covered. So I think you ought to be on this anyway. And the only difference as I see it really between pro and business down here, it's £50 difference, $50 difference, I should say, a year, is that you're meeting attendees. You can go from 100 attendees up to 300 attendees. I think storage and things are the same, unlimited whiteboards rather than three. Yeah, I'm not convinced that that would be a main feature, but you might just decide actually 100 participants. That's getting a bit close. I'm expecting more than that. Then you could go for the business plan. But either way, either of those will work. What you're going to need to do then is email Zoom support. And I've actually put the details of this in the description just below this video, telling you exactly what to write, where to send it, and they will increase your resolution to 720p rather than keeping it capped down. And in my experience, we've done this when we've sent people through this. Typically, it's a pretty instant response that you're getting back from somebody. Now, you saw that we there have got 1080p, and the reason we're able to do this is because we're on an enterprise plan. Now, you probably won't even see it on the screen here on the sales pages, but an enterprise plan, I can't do myself. I need to go through a partner. The idea is that someone can set themselves up as a partner. I think that's the right term for it. And they have a block of licenses that they're able to give away. I did that and I found, I was actually approached by a lady at Marquesa Petway, and she said to me that we could have one of these enterprise licenses. She sells them. I'm going to give you, again in the description, a link to her website. It costs me $360 a year to have an enterprise license, plus there's a $97 a year membership fee. So for $457 rather than $150 or $200, I get a full 1080p resolution while I'm doing this. That was the main reason for me I went for it. But as well as that, I'm also getting unlimited cloud recording, and I also get webinars. And you put those together, you would be paying more than that for this anyway. So if webinars were a feature that you're interested in as well, and you like the idea of this cloud storage, I do it for all my support calls. I send people up there. You can go and watch back through it afterwards. It saved me a lot of time to be able to do that. So that's just a side benefit of it, really. I really came to this wanting to have 1080p. I want to make sure that everyone's seeing this in the highest quality that I can get. And if this is a major business tool for me, then $457 a year is worth it. But that one's up to you. I'm not selling that one. I just want you to see and know. Most people will just stay on the $150 pro plan. Get the guys at Zoom to increase that for you. But if you really want to get 1080p, then this is how I've done it. So the link is down there to that enterprise plan. So I think that's a few options that you've got there. But as long as you're on a paid plan, you can get that 720p. And you can go make those presentations over in Ecamm, bring them into Zoom, and people are going to love it. And you're going to feel so much more confident, no more thinking around, how do I sort this out and change between scenes and sharing my screen and things like this. It's all just going to be slick. It'll be there, ready for you. You can give all your attention to your audience and they will love it because nobody else is doing this. So I hope you found that useful. Do give us a thumbs up if you've enjoyed that. Obviously, subscribe. We've got loads more videos like this. And let me know in the comments what you thought to it. Okay, thanks so much. I'll see you in another video.